Yeah. I'ma say a little something. Not too much. Now check it. It's like this. It's all about tradition. Holding steadfast to hip hop like a religion. Factual raps, we all gotta be spitting. Battle raps, an element of this tradition. DJ's record playing while the rap sand is sand. Old cassette tape spinning. Breakdancing competition to see who be winning. This the picture I see in 3D. A capture motion picture trapped in a prism. Michael Jackson moonwalk, boombox, and music don't stop. Musical healing, Run DMC mixed with rock. My Adidas, the big flavor, Flay Clock. All elements of hip hop. 1980s rappers showing skills like crazy. 1990s hip hop started to get grimy. Gangsta rhymes, I went in the Navy around about this time. Tupac, my first listen, had me on lock. Reality raps with prime on the spot. No fake shit and flows back then. Fabricated racks got you checked on the chin. But not, no rooms for gimmicks on the spot. Trickery of the industry got some shot. Now you see how I paint that picture? That's how hip hop was back then. And I'm not even a rapper. I just know how to paint pictures when I want to. I'm out.